informed about a case, a confirmed case of one of our staff members on Monday morning. Today, carrying out tests together with the medical team from KCCA, who are doing a surveillance testing to see, first of all, those people who are in contact, who may have come in contact with him, the prevalence of the virus, and then after that, we can take additional measures. It is better to test early if you've had a case like ours and know whether you have an incident, and those who have it can then be managed. We can't afford to wait for people to fall sick. So that's really why we are doing this, and we're very grateful.